20 seconds left to go in the King penalty. Down the middle, Fiddler, he got knocked down on a check by Regehr, and a good check by Robyn Regehr.
Goligoski lead pass. Again, this is shorthanded. Fiddler has it, but he can't see the pressure coming from Regehr. It's an example there of Regehr coming across in control. He's not running around. He's just closing a gap right there. So that's what you want to see, as I mentioned. Make your stand as high as possible. Make it at the blue line.